Now, fourth question, difference between economy activities and non-economy activities. So, the basis of difference, first one is meaning. So, economy activities are those activities which concern with money, whereas non-economy activities are those economy activity which have no concern with wealth but are performed out of emotions and pleasure. Second one is object, means their activities are done for earning wealth, which activity? Economic activities. Whereas non-economic activities are done for earning, not for earning wealth but for other purposes. Legality means economic activities are always valid and legal, whereas non-economic activities are not always legal, means sometimes it is legal, sometimes it is not legal. Now fifth one is supply. So economic activities are done for the fulfilling of wants of a man, whereas non-economic activities are done for fulfilling the desires and emotions. Sixth one is normal activities. So economic activities are general activities of man, whereas non-economic activities are the abnormal activities of a man, like gambling,